Hey guys, welcome at the part 6 of the Pharaoh gameplay. We gonna move to the mission called Abedju.
Abedju, the burial place of our forefathers, has
let's hear what we have here.
Into a sprawling necropolis of sacred tombs. Now, most noble men and women wish to make this their eternal resting place. To honor them, the new pharaoh, Kazekimwe of the Second Dynasty, has ordered the construction of 3 sacred mastaba tombs, one of greater size than the other 2, for the local nobility. Pharaoh has also ordered the creation of a powerful navy based at Bedet. Abjadu, too, must support a modest fleet of combat ships if our shores are to remain totally secure. This will not be easy, as timber is scarce and our climate supports only a few sparse areas of forest. Cedar may be imported at great cost from Byblos in the land of Lebanon to the northeast. Fortunately, exports of our native papyrus will provide a means of offsetting this expense.
All right, so looks like we're gonna have a few things here. We, even if this is not a military mission, we will be building a fleet, probably for requests from the Pharaoh, you know, to support his military actions. And I see that we're gonna need a lot of wood, but it's not gonna be here, so we will be exporting papyrus. We're gonna be building some mastabas, so a lot of to do, so let's get to it. I believe the name of the city is actually Abydos, and it reminds me a lot about Stargate TV show and Daniel Jackson. Good times, good times. Missed that TV show. I think we have some message. Don't want to miss like last time. At the water's edge. Trade on the water. Trade may also be conducted. Alright, so this is gonna be a trading through the water, so this is more complicated, as you will need to be very careful about building the ports and storages to make it as fast as possible, so you will fulfill the quotas and export and import the amount that you really want, so the ships will not get stuck. We will get to that later. We have a new food resource, fishing the Nile, so fishermen. Then we have building boats, ships. We're gonna be building the military ships and making bricks for the mastabas. Let's get to it. Let's see what we have here. Okay, so we have a. All right, so we have a king road here on the left, but I see that most of the farm areas are on the north, so I'm wondering when we will start to building. Here we have a papyrus also on the other side, and we're gonna need to build here a small river transport because there's no other way how to get there, so our industry will be for papyrus will be somewhere here. And we got a fishing. What about the gods? Only Osiris. Okay, cool. That's good. So it's not gonna be such a pain. And when we will have the main city? I guess that we will be building the main city here. For many reasons. It's much closer for the farms. And there's much more grass than here. And no, here you have like some stones which could, or rocks which could be problematic for the architecture. But I guess that if you're gonna be sometimes exporting something through the road, maybe we will build some storages for that here. We will see. What do we have for farm? Barley, flax. Alright. Let's see what we have here. Standard. Ah, we have a dentist already. And from the monuments, we're gonna build, I believe, 3. So I think it's 1 medium, 2 smalls. And granary, storage yard, dock. talk for the trading, scribal, and military. I'm not sure what kind of military requirements are in this mission. I do not remember that, so it's gonna be new for me as much as for you. So we'll see. All right, so how are we gonna start? We're gonna be coming from here or here, people. So we're gonna have to build a smaller area here. Let's slow it down to 30. We're gonna be want to build somewhere around here. Here's gonna be farming area. All right, so I'm gonna do like this. Small house area. Overclick. A roadblock. And we need a water crossing, so you can either build a bridge or fair landing. Bridge is only for very small, short areas. As you can see, this is basically the distance. So I don't believe that you can actually use it somewhere. You could use it here, but totally pointless. So we need to build a water crossing. For water crossing, you do not need a ship builder or anything. It will create their own. So you need to build it on both sides. So here is the available area. Here we need to build the second one. We're gonna build it here. And we have the road, and we need a road here too. So we gonna do it like I'm always making like a small areas around those ferries, so it's like independent from the rest of the city, so you do not need, so you can like, you know, have a better blockage of the road when the people will be going. It's unnecessary for, you know, firemen and carriage water to go around these areas and maybe, you know, take the boat somewhere else. So I'm totally blocking this section off. Gonna do it like this. Roadblock. Gonna build firehouse, architect post, a police. Here we're gonna do the same. Got some people going already. Architect. And now, what are we gonna need? We need to create someone in the area for the farming. And when are we gonna build the main city? We're gonna do it like this. I think this could be, you're gonna need a fisherman there, so I would like to have this area a little bit more far away. Let's do it like this, but then we will not have the water on that side. It's not a good thing. Maybe like this. There's a lot of space for fish. We're gonna have a lot of food, I believe. Again, wrongly built. Yeah, I think this is fine. Now, standard buildings. But unfortunately, the water supply will need to be here. So maybe the second one we will build. In this case, I'm gonna build it here. No. Let's stick to it here. It's gonna be fine. And well, bazaar we do not need now, but we will need it later. And I see that here will be the bazaar, but maybe Maybe from the other side it's gonna be better. Yeah. And I'm gonna build a firehouse here. Architect. A police. I'm gonna build it from the other side later. I would like to... How many people we need?
Abjadu, the burial place.
Okay, 2,500. Culture rating, kingdom rating. It's gonna be more about those requests, I think. Employee needed. Alright, that's fine. And we're gonna build a physician and one apple somewhere. I don't like that idea much. Let's put it here for some. I can change it later. Okay, people. Still, this is fine. I'm gonna need to start. I'm gonna put it on a normal speed. Are people traveling? Ah, yeah, they're traveling. Alright. Transporting, it's fine. We need to now create a farm area. Let's make it here. Roadblock. Is going somewhere again to Paris, ridiculous. And we will build it here, the work, a small area again, maybe a little bit here, more far away, it's not necessary to take more space for the future city there. Should be okay. Firehouse. Oh, crocodiles. Alligator. One of this. Crocodile. They're gonna be killing our workers, probably. I don't like that guy. We need a work camp. Which I don't see here. And I'm gonna make it from here. Ah, but then could be a farm there. I didn't build it super cool, but hey, so be it. I'm gonna do it like this. And then we're gonna build barley. Alright, so barley and flax, that's good for export, but people can't eat that. What we can export? We'll see. Alright, so we have here, this guy just sells stuff. This guy buys fish, beer, linen. Gonna check and papyrus. This guy buys barley. I'm not gonna sell you. So again, beer. Looks like linen could be a good bet. Let's see the prices. Beer we can sell for 140, and linen we can sell for 160. But we need first some food, so where's the fisherman? Okay. Can't do it like this because I want to limit the distance here, but I will maybe do it like this, and I built a roadblock here. Yeah. Ah, and one more roadblock here. Okay. So this, we will have food, we need a granary for that. I guess we will gonna build it I'm not thinking about the future. Next section, I guess here. It's gonna be more complicated than building it here. I'm gonna build a granary around this area. Should be okay. And we will start with the... Gonna build a bazaar. Gonna ruin one road here. And... And one bazaar on the other side. Somewhere here. Firehouse, architect, police, I think it's fine. Don't need that one. Alright, we missed this this season. Harvest the fish. Ah, we need a we need to build ships, shipwright for building the ships. Yeah. Shipwright. It's getting messier and messier in this area. You do not need the wood for a fisherman or fishing boat. The problem is when you're trying to build a military boat. So I believe they're already building. Yeah, production. Okay, so you're gonna wait for this for a while. Oh my god, go away. Go. Now let's go to Papyrus. We will not need this for a while. I am destroying work camp. And we will start this industry. And because it's on a land, he's gonna be either here or here. I don't think it's closer to this area. We gonna build it here. Let's go for it. Here's the farm. Yeah, we gonna build it here. Alright, I'm gonna slow down for a while to 30. And build this new area here. We will need water crossing. Yep. So. What I'm gonna do is build small industrial area here. Yeah, we know. Water crossing, ferry landing. Like this. And then a small area with people here. Firehouse, architect. Police, architect, firehouse. Yeah. Now we're gonna speed it up to have some people there. No. And we need to build. We need to build a road from this. Ah, we're gonna build it here. It's fine by me. Let's do it like this. Roadblock. And roadblock. Huh? Alright. Got some people here. Slow down. And we're gonna build reed gatherer. And there's no point to... it would be too much to complicate. If I build it here, it will need to transport it here anyway. So, what's the point? I'm gonna do it like... 1, 2, 3... Four. Maybe I'm overdoing it, but better than not. Gonna kill this road here, and we're gonna build storage yard. Four reeds. And then we gonna build papyrus maker somewhere, and I haven't decided yet where. Overclick. I guess it doesn't much matter, and we could actually build it across here. And here we have rocks, so it's better to build it here. And here we built a roadblock. We need storage yard for papyrus. I'm not sure if this guy will be coming from this area or this area. I believe he's gonna be coming from this area. But no matter what, he will be going here. And I will just build that papyrus storage here. Why not? How are we with the people? 86. Do we have people coming? We do not, because we don't have food. Unfortunately, the fishing wharves are, in my opinion, very slow. Much worse than hunting or the farming, and you will need more of them. We can do it here, 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 here. We just gonna do it like this. I'm gonna build one more firehouse here. And one more architect here. How are you with the risk here in this area? It was quite weird with those roads here. That looks good. Risk damage. Also good. It's fine. Alright. How many people? 44. More. Missing 124. Yeah. Still not good enough. What does it need? I don't know. This. Alright. We're gonna build one large statue here. This guy mostly needs supply for food. I just need enough food. I think that the architecture two berserkers is covering it fine. Just doesn't get the food. And here we'll need some entertainment. How many houses now we can have? 172 people. Those upgrades really like jump you up. We just need to make sure we have a stable delivery of the food, and that doesn't seem to be happening right now. Hurry with the ships. Still building ships? We are. This guy is already half. This one is waiting. This one is waiting. Still waiting for a ship to be built. Are you with the papyrus? Alright. Yeah, we definitely need more people. But we could start exploring this thing. We don't need papyrus. And open land, 900. And we gonna be exporting everything. And he is buying 2,500, not bad. Good money. I don't think we will fill that quota with our production at the moment anyway. Where's the apathic? Okay. Displeased. I clicked once and... already being angry more. Don't worry, my friend, I'll build you here shrine. Maybe one more somewhere. Yeah. I really need some money. We need more food. Come on, guys. Why is this production so bad? This, you need so many of these, like, fishing boats to just feed such a small town. Come on. Immediately disappears. And we will build some plaza. Guess I'm gonna have to build malaria. I can build one apple here and here. Here also. Okay, how many people? 90, we miss 72. We don't collect any taxes. I don't care about the taxes, my friend. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna build the personal mansion. I'm gonna build it here so it improves the area. Stay sane. Hopefully, if I live here, they should be happy about living there too. Or there's more spoiled than me? Come on, guys. Yeah. Okay, malaria hit somewhere. Yeah. This one I don't care, but we are losing people here. I'm gonna build. We can stay here and die for what I care. Okay, people here. Okay, much better. And how many we fulfilled? What is the month? April. And how many are we fulfilled in the quota? 900. So we should create more because
our long and dangerous trek here was for the trader's life.
We
for
can
me.
Sell more. Gonna build. Two more papyrus meters. The city which we are trading, are they gonna sell us the wood? No, they will sell us the copper. Where is the wood, man? There is no wood. Oh, he's selling a wood. This guy buys wood. We don't have any wood at the moment. It's interesting. Cannot do anything at the moment. Gonna do a quick save. These guys are stuck here. Okay, the production of the food seems to be a little bit more stable at the moment, but still it doesn't fill the granary as much as I would like to. Seems that the malaria is putting it off. I'm gonna put this over here. These guys need entertainment. And we're gonna build a one. I'm gonna build it here. Pavilion. Ah, okay. So, one more left. And what we need now just is Chagro School. We can build it here. Not a problem. And we need conservatory, which I guess we can build here, for example. Not a problem. Gonna create another section here. Gonna build it a little bit more up. And like this. Maybe like this. We have the food to support it. One more line. We're gonna build a water supply here. And here. And a bazaar here. Here I'm gonna create a connecting line, but build a roadblock. Because Pharaoh seeks the honor, he wants beer. I knew I should have go for red beer. So we need to fix that ASAP. Alright, so I need to pause. Gonna go down for 10. Gonna first build the roadblock here, here. And that's it for now. We need... We will not be able to do that. You know, guys, I think I can import beer. Yes. From someone. Is it someone on the land who sells it? Of course, it's water. This game really knows how to make stuff complicated for you. So what I'm gonna do, because we would not make this request at time, it would take us like a half a year to have the production, then to actually create the beer, I'm not sure we would make it, or it would be really really tight. So what I'm gonna do this season, or this request, I'm gonna build a storage, we have a storage for this, but we need something closer. We gonna build a dock. For trading. And we gonna build it here. We then gonna be exporting. We do not have here a place. Maybe we would build it here. It's like, it's almost the same distance. So I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna build a dock here. Build. This doesn't make sense. Or why not? Maybe it makes more sense from here. Like this. I'm gonna build roadblock. Destroy this roadblock. How many people Doc needs? A lot. 12. And we gonna import the beer here. Gonna build half. Who's the one who's selling the beer? Manafair? No. Behedet? Yeah. And he also buys nothing we actually have. So this guy's gonna be mostly he's gonna import stuff for us. Gonna build. What do we need? We need to import 1,200. Correct. Can delete this. Gonna check the request. 1,000 beer. Actually, only 1,000 beer. I'm gonna lower that. And let's do this. And meanwhile, we're gonna be building for our section, and then we're gonna build this industry for ourselves, because I'm pretty sure these requests will be repeating. But at least we have the money from the papyrus to cover that request. We will need a physician, one apple. Here we will need a bazaar. Firehouse. Oh, whoa, we didn't have any. Not good. Here we can build one shrine. Thousands of people go in the city, so no one goes here. No one crosses to the other section from here. How is the god? Probably angry, displeased, of course. We're gonna build one more temple here. Good area enough. I guess that even from this side, this pavilion could actually help. Okay, we are missing 66. We will have a lot of people. So what we need is get this beer, cover it up, and food so far not bad. And we will start building the beer area. So we will build barley. Gonna build it here. A work camp. And maybe, yeah, here. And here we have a place for the road here also for future. All right, this should cover it. And we're gonna build a storage yard. I think we can build it here. It's gonna be close for barley. And we will wait. As you can see, the Pharaoh game is starting to be more complicated. It's trying to throw at you at a little challenges, you know, like this city will be exporting to you, you know, like on the water or on the land. Some city just buys this, or you know, then later you will have certain events, for example, that there is a sea storm, you know, and you will not be able to trade, the boats will not come, so it's gonna be more and more complicated over the time, which is very nice. As you can see, like, it would be a very easy map if, for example, I could farm normal food, but because I can only do fish here, then, you know, it's quite more complicated, as you can see. And so we can fulfill this request. We're gonna be stop importing the beer because it just costs money, and a lot, actually. As you can see, this cost me 185 for a piece, and for 100 pieces. But I'm exporting papyrus, and that's only 165, so we are losing money here, even in the import-export statistic. So we will close this for now. Okay, we still have a time. We will not get much of the barley's here. And we don't have enough people still. 35. How many we can fill in? 30. Ah, we have a lot of houses. Again, they're like, don't like the area. Such a spoiled people. Got. We need him. Alright, should be good enough. Papyrus so far good. For now I can change this, accept all, and beer nothing. Yeah, papyrus industry is rocking. Very nice. Just double checking what we have here. I guess we need to definitely import the wood. Who's selling it? No. Maybe we'll get it as a gift from Pharaoh for the request. Just to be sure, gonna just accept wood and we will see. Just to cover if it will arrive as a gift. With my luck, he will send me bricks. So how much of the barley we gonna have? You know, if it's worth to building the brewery. Jesus, this town. Really, I'm gonna have to build a small one here? Seriously? We're gonna be like slowly building it with this plaza? Alright. How much? How many pieces? Oh, not bad. Damn. Damn, my man. That's almost... Oh, that's a good one, good one. We are building brewery. Where is it? Getting confused. Ah, brewery, alright. Here. Kingdom Standing Climbs. Yeah, we fulfilled the request. And we are more or less doing some sort of beer. We need storage yard we're gonna build too close to the city because Pazar will take it a little later, so let's build it here so it's even closer for this storage. Where is it? Here. And we're gonna accept only beer. I'm not sure if... I don't think we are looking good with the food. We are like on... I think we're gonna need to build a more fishing. Can build two here, for example. Why not? And place needed. So that's good because it means that I already fulfilled it the first time. We don't collect taxes. How much are we missing? We could start collecting taxes. I agree. Not a bad money anymore. 2,000 bricks. I knew he's gonna send me goddamn bricks. Who cares about bricks, man? Make some room. It will deliver the next month. Alright, man. I will build you the goddamn storage yard. You'll be building the mastabas here, so... Here you go. Here is your bricks. Gift from Pharaoh, accept. Yes. Give us the bricks. We will need it later anyway. You know what? Why we don't move one monument? So we don't have to wait forever. Let's start with small one. Yeah, two small ones, one medium. Let's do it nice. I'm gonna build a medium one here. And small one again. It's more or less okay. We will need construction guild, bricklayers guild. We don't need it at the moment, but later we will build it. Can these farmers, like, hurry up a little? That would be great. And here, I guess we are done with this corner. So, I will build here medium statue. I don't like this design. We already have it here. Let's make it nicer. We are getting a little short of money. spending too much.
Our long and dangerous trek here was for...
Well, that's not my fault, man. If you don't buy more... Go, 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 go! Boom, 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 money! Money, hey, I guess he fulfilled the quota immediately. Huh, almost. Yeah. So now we're gonna build palace, which we don't have a place. We can build it here, right here. Would be a good place though, but here also not. Let's build it here. And tax collector. Here and here. $2,100 beer. I'm thinking what will be our next step. So Abjadu, let's figure it out.
The burial place of our forefathers.
Prosperity, kingdom reigning, monument, culturating, population 2,500. Prosperity, I wonder if how, you know, on how, what level we will need to get the houses. Alright, this will be okay. Right now we're spending too much money to know. Yeah. Culture, you need dentist. And the level of the houses too. Gonna build dentist. Maybe it will. No, it doesn't mean. It doesn't need. We will need to upgrade the houses. We will need pottery, and for that, we will need to sell beer. First, I'm gonna limit the store to buying a beer so it doesn't upgrade two levels up. Don't buy beer. Don't buy beer. You also not gonna buy beer, and you will also not gonna buy beer. And now what we have? We have a pottery, and we will be importing clay, because importing pottery is actually is actually very expensive. Yeah, pottery is 105 and clay is 29. So it's better to build your own industry on that. We gonna export. Who's buying the beer? Let's find out. This guy is buying the beer. And this guy is also buying the beer? No. Alright, we gonna be exporting some beer. We have too many beer pieces or bottles of beer. Let's say that import to maintain 1,000. We're gonna export above 1,000 because 1,000 was this request from Pharaoh. If you will repeat it, I want to be ready. So let's just do exporting over 1,000. That give us a lot of options. It's enough to react on some sort of request or a need, so this will be fine. It will be bought by this guy, so it will slow them down a little, but they're actually already fulfilling the quota of papyrus, so it should be okay. And we will be importing clay. And who's selling us clay? This guy, a ship can sell us clay, or this guy? Yeah, this is. I don't like when it's too many people importing the same stuff. Because then they're gonna be over the fight. Like, they'll be fighting with each other about who's doing it first, so. Nothing we can do. I'm gonna build it here, he's gonna have it closer. But then we will be putting it in the storage here, closer to the houses. All right, gonna build it here because you have a storage. We have a shipyard here. This guy's going also in there around this route. I'm gonna build it here. Clay. Gonna ruin the roadblock here and move it a little bit. Maybe here. We'll see. And give him more options. Are we gonna be importing? Let's say we're gonna import to maintain 1200. Let's make it half of the storage, 1600. And we will build pottery immediately. Can build one here, 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 here. Here. But the actually pottery will be... pottery storage will be somewhere closer to the city. And then I am thinking here. It's good for both. I'm gonna ruin this roadblock here. As you can see, this guy got blocked here. So he would not find the employees. Oh, we're already importing some clay. It's fast. Ah, we don't care. How is with the master blade? It's not moving anywhere. I guess it's
with the
yeah. They're
field,
like
with the fields underwater.
They're coming. Yeah.
I work now for glory everlasting.
Now he's gonna be building, but it took him so long to get there that they're not gonna build much. And hurry with the people. 12. You know what? I'm gonna build one more work camp, and I'm gonna build it here. We need to start working on that. This industry is working out fine. They're selling beer. Hurry with the beer. We sold 1,700. Oh, we are going good. Anyone else will buy beer? I don't think so. This guy. And he's on the land. You know what? I'm gonna open the trade route with him too. We have a request only for 900, so we are good. Because we have that. See ya. We're gonna get some bricks again, I guess. So I'm gonna build one more storage yard here for the bricks, so it's faster later. Bricks, bricks, yeah. And I believe we can speed it up. We're good.
I'll be a hero when I bring these goods back to my homeland.
This guy's already working on that. You know what? I'm gonna build this bricklayer guild one. You can slowly build. Ah, bad luck. This is exactly the event I was talking about. So as you can see, bad luck is stalking the city, and you can see that there's some sort of disease in the waters, which means that probably it looks like it so far it doesn't have any effect, but probably from the water people can get sick. So let's back to what we wanted to do here. I can actually build it here, I guess. Let's do that. Alright. Employee needed. That's actually good. Yeah. 50. Yeah. Good, good, good. We are back on track. Here we don't have enough. We don't have a stable supply of pottery right now. It's not happening. I will need more of potter. Gonna build one more here. One more here. I hope this guy will appear here and not like somewhere on the other side. Except, bam, breaks. So far, looks like we don't need the wood or no military requests. At least for now. Well, that's good. Was afraid of that. Hurry with the god. Resentful. Why, man? Like, you have two temples. Super, like, ridiculous. These gods. Other shrines. Alright, we can build shrine. Here we have one. We will build one. Here, here. Here, here. Still not table pottery. But population is very close. 2,500, yeah. And what about the culture? Dentist. Still the dentist, man. Now what? Here you go. Here you have your dentist. Can build it here. And one I will build here. Oh, I like the song. We are building here already, Mastaba. Nice. We got the bricks for it, so. But later we're gonna need to import them anyway. You know, it's sometimes better to get rid of the Mastaba projects by importing, or any basically building projects by importing the necessary resources if you have the like a cash flow for it. And build it first and then stop importing that stuff and, you know, get the ratings more up. I mean, it's much easier to do it this way than, you know, start the industry on your own and then like slowly trying to build it during the game. Sometimes it's better just to, you know, for a few years to just import as much as possible of this resources, build it, get rid of it, and then trying to upgrade the city. Okay, culture is covered. We just need the prosperity and that's rising. Finish the monument, kingdom raiding, we are good. We just need to finish the monuments. And have enough people for that. Which I guess it's either another section, yeah, or upgrading with the beer. We'll see. I don't want to upgrade with this beer because it's like good money now. And it will ruin the production. We don't have enough houses to cover this up, so I'm gonna create one more section, but that section will not be as developed. You know, we're gonna just stick with this level of the houses for now. So it makes sense with the economics we have. And the fish. Do we have a stable of pottery? Oh, it's starting to fill up a little. So what I'm gonna do is gonna create another section. Gonna create it from... Can we do it from here? Yeah, we can. Much space here. I'm gonna do it here. We don't need that big. We just need 500. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna build a water supply here. We have a place for it. And here a bazaar. Bazaar is not a good place for a bazaar here. You know what? I'm gonna build it. Here, here, here. No, I'm just gonna build it here. Let's stick with it. Just for the section. Doesn't matter. We're gonna somehow make it nice with statues. But we need a roadblock. Here. Gonna build a firehouse, architect, a police. Okay. So what more we need to do here? No matter. Temple. You know what, this guy will be again crying that like he doesn't have a temple on this side area, so I'm gonna build one more here. We will need it for the development anyway. Can't here. Alright. Physician. One is enough. And Apo. Yeah, this is okay. Oh, we need the most important. Ah, we have that here. But we will need it from the other side, I guess, too. It's a little... We're gonna fireman here, you know, the firehouse and architect. I believe it's enough. But let's be sure. And we're gonna build one shrine here, because we cannot build anything else here anyway. And we will need a pavilion. But let's limit that first with the food here. Two thousand people, nice. We're still building here. Gonna be importing bricks soon to make this happen. You know what? I believe we can already do that. Who's selling us the bricks? Who's selling the bricks? This guy, no? Mennefer. This guy selling bricks. Is someone not selling bricks? Or I need to open another route? This guy. Yeah, we need to open route like with everyone to get what we want. Water. Water, 270, 90. We will need to do that. I'm opening the route and I am importing bricks. We're gonna import whatever. We're gonna import the full storage. We will need it anyway. It's gonna cost a lot of money. Maybe I'm like too overexcited. 120. It's too much. I don't want to complete the bankrupt. This system here. We will import half the storage for now. And we will speed it up. Yep. What is the problem here? A world bazaar needs a food. First, we will need to stop him to buy beer. Is it for him? Okay, it's fine. How many people we can fit in? 335. We should be good for this. Will it hinder our statistic? It will, of course. So we need to build a pavilion. Whoa. Perfect food. How is it possible? I limited the beer. They already took it. Oh, Jesus. This is not good. Don't buy it, man. Are we gonna wait? It's gonna disappear fast. Disease strikes. Where? Here. 800 beer. We're good. Alright. Zero strikes. Don't care. How many people we have? We have unemployment, actually. So what we can do here, we can build. First of all, we need to build a tax office. And what do we need more? Not much. Can raise the production of beer. Yeah, let's do that. Because we can upgrade the buildings, actually. Gonna build and one more firehouse and here too, one architect post. Dentist. Here. And let's finish this map, because we are basically, we just need finish this monument and we are pretty good. Yep, he's gonna give us the bricks. Let's go, guys. Come on. Accept. Yeah. We are good. So we will not be receiving. This is one of those events again I was talking about. We will not be receiving trade by water for a while. That's not good, because we need it for clay. But looks like we have a really good clay savings for that. I think we're gonna be good. We're gonna be still exporting papyrus. Yeah, we have a lot of pottery. It's fine. We are good. No problem. How about food? We don't have enough food. we're gonna be building definitely some fishing. Where are we gonna build it? Here, here. Gonna move it a little. Firehouse and architect post. We can do it like this. And I'm gonna build. It's gonna be a long way, but it doesn't matter. We have already the location here for it, so I will build some here. Oh, this is a new mechanic. You are paying some sort of salary to the workers in your kingdom or in the city. As you can see, throughout the kingdom, the minimum or the average salary raised. So what you need to do is you need to raise it at least to match it the kingdom, because if you will not do it, people will start to leave the city, because obviously if they can get better money in a different city, they will just move out. This is something very interesting and can later cause you an economical problem, because they can be getting more and more and more. But there are also events that actually lowers the salary expectations, and you can have much better income from that. So let's see how much they want. So it's in this tab, Overseer of the Workers, and we see here that Kingdom pays 35 and we are paying 30 at the moment. We need to raise it, and here you can see it's actually changing our payroll and expenses quite significantly. Yeah, like 400. So we're gonna pay 35. And we will be building firehouse and architect here. And let's speed it up again. Hurry with the religion. Oh, it's fine. We don't have food at all. Like, this is not good. We need more food ASAP. Perfect food expected, right? $1,000 beer, no problem, my friend. Mastaba finished! First one done. Let's do the other. Another request. Basically, they're doing this request for you to get the bricks fast, which is pretty good. In this case, I like these events. Normally, I do not like them. Increase trading. What is? Why we have such a like low storage of this? We need better. We need better season, better harvest. I guess I'm going to fill in Kingdom Standing Climbs. I'm just gonna put it for a little bit on 70, and I'm gonna build a festival. I'm gonna build it somewhere far away, so that people are not confused on the road. I do not see any reason why to build a festival somewhere in the center of the city. It just confuses. So, can either build it here or here. You know what? I'm going to build it here. Festival. Where is the festival? Festival Square. And we're gonna actually hold Lavish Festival for 300. To have a better harvest. Okay, we're gonna build Physician here. Except Lavish Festival happened. Is he happy? Approving, alright. Small blessing from the Osiris. It's good enough. Or not. You know what? I'm gonna give you one more Lavish Festival. Oh, this is a new event. Looks like that people in the Nook are like having a famine and they're hungry, dying, starving, and if we're not gonna send 1,800 buckets of fish within 12 months, lives are at stake. And this is one of these events that probably, if you will not send it, this city will stop trading with you and it will disappear, it will die off. So we're gonna first check what the city actually is doing. City of Nut is doing for us almost nothing, sending us the bricks. Anyway, we will send it to them. The problem is that you cannot send it from the granary. And this is one of the stupidest mechanics of Pharaoh. You needed to move it from the storage yard. So I'm going to build a storage yard. Where? Here. And what I'm gonna do is, I will be accepting fish. And here, I will stop it for a while. Which one was it? This one. And this one is what? And I will actually empty the food here. No, this will just disappear, I believe. Empty the food. The problem is that if you choose empty food, it will just disappear from the granary. It will not be moved. So you will just put don't accept. And let's quickly fill the storage. What's the time? 9 months, right? 12. All right. We should do this fast. Shouldn't be a problem. We are already there. No, we need 1,800. Alright. Stop accepting. We'll go slow to the normal. I'm sending this away. I am... Accept all here again.
I'm the most popular person in the city. A lot of people need jobs.
And so far I will leave it like this. And we will keep building. Save the city. Guys happy. Sympathetic. We're gonna build him one more lavish. We can do that. Right. Perfect fruit expected. Gift. $800 beer. No problem. Now it's just gonna be fast. We're just grinding to get rid of the ratings and to maximize the ratings, and we are good to go for another map. This was a little more challenging map than the others. I believe that we are already in this real mechanics of the Pharaoh. But it could be worse. I expected the problem with the ships and, you know, some transport of the soldiers and so on, but so far it looks so... People are leaving. Kingdom standing climbs. Why is that? Oh, it was some just one thing off. You don't have a place, probably. Ah, 32. Hey, not that good. Lack of housing. We can do that. No problem. 2000 fricks. Accepted. Let's go, let's go, let's build, let's build. Yeah. Hurry up, guys. We have unemployment, right? Yeah, we're gonna build one more working camp here. Just wonder where. Can build it here. Looking good. How are we with the money? We're still in that. I should chill out with these festivals. We can build one more temple, it's gonna be cheaper. Just wonder where. We can build it here. Cyrus noticed. Cool. Good. Oh my god, so we actually have army here in 16 months. Well, this is unexpected. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna definitely save. I thought that we're gonna be good already finishing, and here we go. Pharaoh throw us another, you know, another challenge. So what we're gonna do is... we gonna import straight weapons, if someone is selling it. Yeah. Because we do not have time to actually build this whole industry. It's gonna ruin our prosperity totally. But, yeah, that's the price we pay for not being ready for this. Half. Weapons. Half. And we gonna make... what do we got here? Fort. Gonna build... ah, we have an academy. So academy is good for raising the experiences of the soldiers from the start. If you will send the soldiers there to the academy, you will have much stronger soldiers from the beginning. So the small battalion or legion will like handle the enemies much more, much better than without the experience. Experiences get gained very hard through those battles. So this is a good investment. I'm just gonna slow it down. I'm gonna import the weapons. I'm gonna build the infantry. I would rather have it. I need it on both sides. I will build one here. And one here. Build the academy here. We need a recruiter. Recruiter. Roadblock. And we need the soldiers fast, or we can get pretty butchered. Pretty much butchered. Because we have zero protection here. Let's do this. Are we really exporting? Filling our weapons? Yeah, okay. We don't have this, I think. We do not. We will be raising 1,100. This is why I didn't want to build the levels of the houses on higher, like, to upgrade it higher. Because of this, like, distribution of the beer, it's never good when you're exporting it. and your economy depends on it, it's never good to have it actually to upgrade the levels of the houses. This is why we have what we have here now. We have unemployment still, so we're good in that. But oh, I'm gonna build, just to be sure, firehouse here. An architect. Let's go, let's go. Faster, faster. 1 year. Come on, man, we can build it. I would really like to have on both sides. Oh, wow. Unable to fulfill. Why? We should already have this. Exporting over. And again, workers. To 43. Wow. Hey, I'm gonna going to work there for such a money. This is like super straining our expenses. Prosperity probably went to total crap. Yup. And we do not actually have, the weapons are very, very expensive, like 200 something, probably 270, I would guess. 275, yeah. But there's other no other option. Out of money, we're gonna get a second chance. 6 months. We can afford, we have a kingdom rating, we are good. Alright, let's build the other legion. Compliance possible, we can send it. We're almost finished here though. If we survive this attack, I think we are like in the end of the game. Of this map. Foreign army invaders. Not good. We're gonna slow it down. You don't have enough soldiers here. And they're of course attacking on the ship. Oh my god. I love the art of the deal. We do not have any ships. This is like very strange map. Being attacked by ships, but not being able to defend with my ships because we don't have a wood. No, I cannot buy the wood. I need to double check. Did I miss something here? No. No one is selling me. No one is selling me wood. Yeah. So, super weird. So, what is this guy? This is enemy warship. This guy will just go across, ruin all my fishing ships. But hey, that's fine. We have a lot of in storage. We are in debt. Okay, we need to stop importing weapons ASAP. We cannot handle this, and we do not need that money anymore. We're gonna lose some kingdom rating on that, but you know what? We have enough. And here we have an enemy transport. This guy is going somewhere to ruin our fun, and I wonder where. He's already like here. And I don't like that. He cannot go here, here, here. We're gonna send soldiers here. He cannot. Here, maybe? Why they cannot go here? Where is he going? I have a strong feeling he's going up. And if that's the case... Yep, yep, yep. Oh, you are such a mean... I cannot believe this. We cannot do this because we need transport ship to actually do it on the other river. These soldiers need to do it alone. Can they handle this? They should with the experience I have. We have it skilled from the academy. We can send these back. Yeah, some hero police guys fighting here. Go for it, man. Come on. Come on. Kill them. This is super bugged. This is why I do not like warfare in Faroe. It's very weird. Are they dead or not? Looks like we are good. We survived. Except this guy is gonna ruin like everything. But he will. This is not an enemy transport ship. This is a warship. He will give up at some point. He's ruining the transport and our fish. But hey, we survived, guys. And this was very tight because we were not ready at all. And I guess it shows how you can solve these very critical situations. Sometimes importing is the best solution. And we're not importing any weapons at the moment, right? Yeah, we have 8. That's enough. And we're not gonna do anything more. We need to fix our economy because our prosperity is 0. And if you will be in the end of the year with the debt, you will lose some kingdom rating. It is June, so we should be fine. We have beer. A lot now. But, you know, because of this warship ruins every trading ship, we had zero trading at the moment. But he's already giving up. Alright, that's cool. So we just need to... We lost one fisherman, and I guess that's it, no? Yeah! We survived pretty good. They're looking good. Here I will build one physician. These guys are dying here. How is the god? Sympathetic. Okay. How's the culture? 25.5. Can we already finish this, please? This mastaba, it's killing me. I'm gonna save because we survived. Gift. Let's do this. Hey, this guy's not working. These guys are also not working. Because we have too many of them. Too many messages, too. Far out. Alright, our economy is getting better. Should race in the end of the year. Thanks. Quick overlook over our city. What is wrong with these houses? Having detrimental fort. Fort is actually ruining it. But it doesn't matter. Sorry, but protection of the city is more important than your view of the house. Trading. Well, because citizens of Timna are cutting back, Timna has decided that they must reduce the quantity of... We don't trade that. But as you can see, if it will be something more important, like papyrus, we could have problems. How is our prosperity? We are doing great. Come on, yeah, we just need a monument. And we are good. Can we finish this? 93. 800? Yeah. You're not exporting beer anymore? Exporting over, yeah, beer. Jesus, so many. Employee needed. Mastaba finished. And what about this one? Contents. 96. One more. I think we are there. Yep. Here we go. Victory!
Pharaoh smiles at your accomplishments.
Well, he should. You have made the most of requests a lot of beer. To offer. He's
defending
probably drunk.
Our borders with a small but capable fleet of ships. You have also honored the nobility.
Yeah, I don't think I had ships, my friend. To house their bodies. I don't know why you think I had ships, but I didn't have the ships. So, thank you guys. Looks like we're finished for this one. It was a tough one, actually, in the end. We had some military action. We had trading, papyrus. We didn't have enough food to be able to farm. We had a lot of events, negative events. We had salary raises. I think it was a very interesting map. And let's see with the other map. So, thank you guys. Subscribe, like the videos. And, you know, tell me what you think, if you like it or not, or what you, if you, you know, enjoy the map, or if you have other struggles, let me know. Okay, I see that we are progressing to another period, Old Kingdom, which says Egypt rises to the unprecedented might. Wealth and glory during the Old Kingdom. Yet even as the incredible new monuments rise throughout the Nile, Wali seers make disturbing predictions about the fate of the two lands. Wow, that's a cryptic. Tells me absolutely nothing. Alright, we have some video.
The clear waters of the precious Nile teem with life. Egypt struggles for unity no longer. Countless loyal and unquestioning subjects carry Pharaoh to immortality.
Ooh, nice. We're gonna be building the first pyramid. What are you gonna choose? Which side? I definitely don't want to do any armies if I have a choice. Secure the caravan trails? No. I'm not gonna secure anything. Procure new wealth. Alright. That looks like good for me.